I've loved you, I will love you. I don't even intend for death to separate us. If I had time, I would have made maybe a long testimony of how I met you, but I'm glad I met you not in the beer hall or anywhere else.
Amen.
I met you when I was right in the ministry that I love the most, singing. I saw you, you were accompanying your friend in Lighthouse Ensemble, was practicing, and I was after my practice session with Redeemed. And then after practice session, I saw you sitting on a stone. My heart was swept, and I went back. I even lied to my friends that I'm going back to get my phone, but I was coming back for you. Because of that, you have touched my heart. You have soothed me. I've gone through hard times, but you've stood with me. And I want to promise my love today, tomorrow, and forever. May God stand firm and solidify this love. I want God to guide us. And I'm not going to tell you that I'm going to be perfect, but I'm going to be doing everything for you.